this is a palace of Rome's near Piatra Neamț. It's shockingly high and unbelievably rich. The room in Piatra Neamț is in an old building with personality. Let's see the bathroom. You can see the high ceiling. It's nice. Railway station in Piatra Neamț is an old building, but very beautiful. It is late in the night, but the city is very nice. And the lights are also beautiful. So you see the ancient royal court and the tower and the citadel around. It's quite interesting. Near Piatra Neamț is very beautiful. And it's a nice atmosphere, a good air. It was raining in the morning. We arrived in a monastery area at Varatec and Agapia, and the atmosphere will be warmer. We look around and it's beautiful. The grass was cut and it looks like this for the animals during the winter. From the hills, the view is breathtaking. And we find the perfect house. We can't have enough of this beautiful landscape and so beautiful houses. Even the accent here is different of the people because of the Russian influence. But they are so kind. It's a real pleasure. Bukovina is definitely one of the most beautiful parts of the country, the land of biofood and kind people. The great poets and writers were very much inspired by this place, and you can see why. Top of the hill to the route to Suceavica and Putna. Beautiful sky, beautiful landscape, good air, constant at 24 Celsius degrees. It's quite beautiful, pleasant, a lot of flowers, good smell. This is the atmosphere after a powerful summer storm and a very beautiful landscape going to Kompolong. It's almost 10 p.m. and can you imagine this view? This is wonderful. What are you doing?